And I have nothing against TransStar. They just can't handle the whole county like they're trying to handle. It's nothing against them. If they could be here on time, but let me tell you something, the value of a life, just say right now the Little League's going on baseball, our kids, somebody could hit a bat, anything could happen. And if I had a mistake, that's going to be a matter of life and death. How about a heart attack? How about a stroke? Could mean the difference of somebody having a stroke that could be paralyzed or something, but if they was got there on time to get the shot, their life could be saved and be normal.